name is Julia. Я живу в Москве и работаю в киностудии.
Oh, yes. My name is Ksenia. I'm the translator today.
Great.
У меня есть конфликт, заключающийся в рабочей ревности.
That's a big topic.
Yes.
Yeah.
Worldwide.
У нас маленькая компания, мало людей работает, и мне достаточно много лет, когда я начинаю думать о своей нужности. И поэтому я вставляю палки в колеса любому новому человеку.
Good for you for speaking about this.
Wow.
Aren't you beautiful?
That's amazing.
Aren't you beautiful?
Я понимаю, что я как курица на себя, мое, навешиваю на себя огромное количество этих дел, потом вот так вся скрючиваюсь от этого и не даю никому, да, передавать мои возможности. И мой руководитель, мы работаем очень много лет вместе, ужасно страдает из-за этого. И это приводит к нашим трениям. Он очень хочет, чтобы я вышла на другой уровень. А из-за того, что я не передаю свои полномочия кому-то, все под себя, не получается ни моего роста, и я мешаю ему в работе, потому что он тоже хочет расти в такую сторону.
I'm so touched to hear you speak. I'm just so touched that you speak,
how
that you work on that. I feel that's something that I think I feel many people suffer from. And maybe most people are not even aware of it themselves. And the fact that you're aware of it and that you share it.
Иногда осознанно приношу, скажем, эту боль, отстаивая свою позицию нужности из-за возраста. Я очень боюсь стать нужной, а возраст не дает мне возможность уже начать, например, заново. То есть это очень страшно начать заново где-то. Может быть, надо было бросить эту компанию, начать где-то заново, но мне очень страшно. И люди, которые меня окружают, они мне настолько близки, не только по работе, но и как друзья, как любимые мои люди.
I have a question for you. Am I understanding you correctly? If I hear you say, I'm noticing that I have this tendency, it's fear-based, because what if I'm no longer needed? I would have to start something new. And your boss says, you are great, I would like you to go to another level, and but you gotta learn to delegate and let go. Okay, great. Thank you for sharing that. Well, first, we have to believe that you're a great person, by the way. Let's go back there for a moment. When you say, it's my work. Yes? It's my work. What is that? If you can go back there, if I would say to you, what is your work? What is it that you don't want to let go where you're so needed? What is that?
Это те вопросы, которые, решая, я получаю удовольствие.
Like what?
За один день надо организовать большую съемку на всех высотных зданиях Москвы. Я могу.
You can do it. And I can do it. I can do it. Now, say three more sentences. I can do it because of why?
Я могу это сделать, потому что мне надо самоутвердиться.
Yeah, but how? Why? How? How do you do it? Why you? How can you do it?
Я умею договариваться с людьми, и они идут мне на уступки, потому что я умею их убедить.
Your leadership.
Я не лидер. Меня все время пытаются сделать лидером. Я не лидер. Я нога большого стола. Такая нога. Okay. Вот этот стол на мне не упадет.
I understand. But I heard you say so. But I heard you say, I can work with people, I can convince people, and that's how I can make it happen. Filming on all of Moscow's high building in one
today.
Day. Am I not understanding this correct?
What? Yes.
What? That's cool. But
I can do it.
Yeah.
I can do it.
Yeah, I'm a good
I can do it. I am one of the people who can make things happen. I have a great way of relating to people. I can convince people, and because of that, I can make it happen. I'm a leader of the 21st century. I inspire, I support, I hold one leg. I see myself as a stakeholder of many. I'm a team player. That's why I can make things happen. That's what you can do. That's what you can do. That's what you can do. That's you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. It's fantastic. It's not the end yet, but that's fantastic. Well, it's normal for you.
Yeah.
The part that I want that I or we might want to feed back to you is how unusual that is, and the gift you have. A gift. You have a gift of working with people. What you think is a problem that you can't delegate is a gift. You love the people that you work with, you love your team, and that's why it says, this is mine, my team.
Я их расстраиваюсь за тем, что расстраиваюсь, злю, сама злюсь ужасно, хлопаю двери, ухожу. Любое дело, которое начинается без меня, в определенный момент все равно переходит ко мне в руки. И когда я не знаю начала,
жутко злюсь просто,
там злюсь, ужасно злюсь из-за этого. Потом, когда вот эта проблема перешла ко мне и стала не проектом, а проблемой, и навесив на себя вот эту кучу, я начинаю возмущаться. Я делаю вот это, вот это, вот это, вот это. Блин, ё-моё!
But you're smiling. But you're smiling. The reason that you're smiling is there's also detachment about it. You know, you are like a musician. You are like a director who knows one of my instruments is. This is what you're saying. You're saying, I'm a director. One of my instruments is the posaune or the big drum. And I go, one and two and the three and the four, and we gotta do it, and how could you take this from me? It's one of my instruments. Yes, how could you do that? This was mine, you took it. What is this? It's one of your instruments. The other instrument is convince people, please do this, you are amazing, and good, and, yes. And this is another instrument that I have. I have all these instruments at hand, and I once in a while people conflict over some of these instruments, and I am just about learning that I can do both. Have it, and then also drop it, and then pick it up again. Not I should not be like this. It's an instrument that I have. If I need to and want to, and if it's needed, I can play it, then I can also drop it. That's the detachment, that's the laughter. I want to show you the difference. The difference is, you are a very special person. You can say, and I get like this.
Yeah, I know.
And you laugh, which means, and I know, that's me, and I know that's not all of me. This is very different from a person who says, they're taking my stuff.
Я тоже так могу сказать. В определенный момент времени...
Yeah, but it's a difference.
Но в этом большая разница.
Я закрываюсь.
I understand, but
я обижаюсь, становлюсь таком.
But that you can talk about it.
И слова не скажу. Буду сидеть так.
I understand. But that you can talk about it.
Yeah. Yes.
Shows you have a detachment about it too.
Yes. Otherwise you couldn't talk about it.
Otherwise you couldn't talk about it.
Потому что я большой приспособленец. Но я обижаюсь этим своих близких людей. Они из-за этого очень сильно страдают. Мой руководитель, мои очень близкие
Now listen to what I have to say. It is a special talent that you have. It is a good thing that you have, that you can have these various things, and that you can bring it out, and that you can work with it. This is really great about you. It is fantastic about you. I love it about you. It's very cool. Okay. All right. Okay, now we work on a conflict. One. What, with your boss or what?
Yes.
Okay. Great. Maybe you can describe an actual interaction.
Oh. Юля, я не хочу заниматься вот этой проблемой. Я хочу, я вообще не хочу заниматься, потому что мне это неинтересно. Кто-то этим должен заниматься. Я готова заниматься этим. Познакомьте меня с теми людьми. Я готова с ними сотрудничать. Мы едем на встречу. Меня знакомят с этими людьми. Маленький нюанс. Всегда с первых секунд понятно, мои люди или не мои люди. А бывает так, что люди не мои. И это такой огромный шаг сделать усилия для того, чтобы с ними вот эти отношения, чтобы они начались. Чаще всего, когда вот они уже начались, что-то происходит дальше. Но очень часто, когда на меня уже руководитель переложил, вот, и он про себя знает. Я ее познакомил, я все сделал, я жду от нее результатов. И я не хочу этим заниматься. И с одной стороны, я готова на себя все это взвалить. С другой стороны, я понимаю, что я в растерянности, и у меня нет вот такой вот поддержки какое-то длительное время для того, чтобы эти отношения притерлись. И бывает так, что ничего не случается. Я жду, потому что... Боюсь, не складывается. А он ждет от меня и считает, что оно что там что-то происходит. А ничего не происходит. И часто его наработки для того, чтобы с этими людьми вообще познакомиться, оказываются впустую из-за того, что я не сделала этого хода.
I understand. Okay. Well, let's chat about it for a moment.
Yeah, great.
If I understand this, the boss says I have a project.
Yeah.
I'm not interested. Julia says, I'm interested.
Okay.
Give it to me.
Mm-hmm.
She says, I introduce you to the people. But she doesn't feel sometimes, these are my people.
Now I understand how that goes.
So there's a whole relationship thing. And then there's an edge towards making them her people.
Okay.
So because she feels there's a resistance from the people.
Because they're the boss's people.
Это не эта проблема, которую я хочу обсудить. А это не проблема людей, которые не мои. Это проблема руководителя, который на определенном этапе считает, что у меня с ними все в порядке, а я считаю, что у меня не в порядке.
Yeah, I understand. Yeah. I think that's what I just said.
Yeah.
So I want to make sure that we're working on the problem.
Это проблема моя с руководителем, а не проблема с людьми, которые не мои.
Why don't you make them yours? Yeah. What were you just thinking?
У меня нет времени на то, чтобы их делать своими. Это долго.
So hang slowly. Slowly. So let's work on your relationship with your boss. Okay. So you play the boss, okay?
Я не смогу.
Okay. Maybe Ellen plays the boss.
I play the boss.
Okay. Okay. I play you, and I play. I say to you, listen, boss. Thank you for introducing me to these people. When you introduce me to people, you have to make sure that in the introduction you make them mine. You have to say, now I'm introducing you to Julia. She's a great leader, but she's very possessive.
Он это делает всегда, всегда и очень хорошо.
So help me, where's the problem then? Yeah, good work.
Я тебя представляю этим людям. Юлия замечательный директор. Она может все. Она может всегда. Давайте с вами попробуем сотрудничать. Ну все, мне некогда.
Okay, I don't have time anymore. I need to go.
Юля с вами.
I understand.
Yeah, понимаю.
I play the boss, okay? I play the boss. I don't know the boss, but if I was the boss, I would say, Julia, what's the problem? You can do it. I'm giving it to you. I'm giving you the horse. Ride it. You can do it. I don't want to have anything to do with it. because I have other things to do. You are so capable, I give something to you.
Finish it.
Я не смогу прям сразу с этими людьми. Я их боюсь, раз. У меня не случилось первого контакта. Возможно, он и не случится. Бывают такие люди, когда у босса с ним не складывается, когда много времени у него не складываются с ними отношения. Он меня подключил, и со мной эти отношения сложились. Бывают наоборот, когда у него они складываются, а у меня не получается никак.
So then I would say to you, Yulia, don't complain to me. These are challenges.
That's
what he said.
These are challenges that you can actually deal with. And I can tell you why. I can tell you why. The reason why is because you are very good at convincing people. You are very good at working with people that aren't quite yours. You are very good at working with people that are yours. You are using a mixture between talent, conviction, love, and sex to get what you want. That's why you are working for me. Leave me alone and do your work.
Вот он так мне все время говорит, ты же этого хотела, ты же этого хотела, ты же это так добивалась, что вот ты прям вот грудью, а теперь хрен ли ты ничего не делаешь.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Beautiful.
I'm on the side of your boss. You have all the capacity. Okay. Okay. But I'm gonna show one more thing that you can do with the boss. You wanna play the boss?
Yeah.
Okay. Here's one more thing. Because I was laughing and before you were laughing and you said and you looked happy for a moment, you looked happy. So I would say to the boss, okay, I will do it.
Great!
I will do it under one condition. Every day, you have to say to me, Yulia, thank you. Only due to your fantastic talents this is happening. Yes, otherwise, and one day a week, I need a little chocolate or a little flower or something. That shows that you appreciate my amazing talents.
It's a deal.
Okay? Put it there. You have to tell him. You have to tell him. You are very gifted. I'm serious. You are a very gifted person. And I can tell because I'm a little afraid of you. Because I know. If you really wanted me to do something for you, I would have a very hard time to say no. I don't know how you do it. But is it true? It's very hard to say no to. Because it's a mixture of many, many talents that start to happen to you. So that talent needs to be appreciated. And you have to say to the boss, I'm very special. And you want to give me once a week a little compliment or else. I might open another company or something.
Я не открою свою компанию, я его слишком люблю.
I will not open another company because I love him so much.
I know. Okay, great.
Прекрасно. Да, я понимаю. Мне надо, чтобы меня гладили.
Great, is this it or is there anything else?
Еще про то, что...
One more thing is about...
Вот про отдать.
To give. To give, giving.
И это очень сложно. Это прям... Это невозможно сложно.
To give what?
Что отдать?
Money?
Ну вот часть своих забот рабочих... Вот Не неумение. Жадность.
Like, give me one example where you want to delegate, but you cannot.
Приходит новый человек, который должен заниматься договорами, например, в смысле бумажками. А я с ними полжизни занимаюсь. Человек начинает заниматься этим. Я ему говорю, ты ни хрена неправильно все делаешь вообще. что ты тут мне налепил, кто там what пишет такие договора?
Я не могу.
И все, я забрала обратно. And
I take it,
you have fired a person.
Ты уволила?
Да.
Yes.
Yes, you fired a person.
И это...
Did you hire a person?
Нет. А ты наняла его изначально?
Did you hire a person?
Да.
Yes.
Но это не проблема человека, что он не умеет. И не проблема моя, что мне лень его научить.
It's
не
not
лень.
That...
Я понимаю, что если у меня сегодня возьмут кусок вот этой моей работы, а завтра у меня возьмут вот этот кусок моей работы, я буду не нужна. И поэтому я как жадный человек. Вы у меня что возьмете?
Here's an amazing thing. The amazing thing is that you were aware that it's a problem. Therefore, you can stop it. Just stop it. You know it. You know it's a problem. Stop it. Because you know it's not true. You know you're not needed for doing the paperwork. You know your main talent is not that you can do the paperwork. You'll feel happier. You know it yourself. You'll like yourself better. Just change it. Just change it. Just change it. And you can do it. And I like to give you one tip what to do with the person. You say to the person, listen, I am working on a control issue. I don't like to give away this paperwork. I have a history of correcting people because of some issues that I have, and then they don't do the job and they start to complain and then I fire them. I know it's an issue that I have, and I'm working on it. I'm trying to stop it. Help me. Don't make mistakes and do the job, for Christ's sake. So I don't even have a chance to take it from you. Okay? Help me out here. Work hard. So I don't have an excuse to pamper my neurosis. You like? You like this? Okay, I thought you might. Okay.
Okay.
All right. It goes with your dramatic style. And if the person starts not to do a good job, you should say, careful, my neurosis is coming, my neurosis is coming. Do your job! Do your job! I'm starting to feel possessive. All right. Good luck with everything.
You're beautiful.
All right.
Okay. What makes, for example, a good boss or a good leader? There are many, many theories about that. Certainly one of them is that you see a potential that the person frequently doesn't even know they have.
Yes.
No?
Yeah.
So like in the beginning you can see Julia says, I can make it happen.
Yes, that was beautiful.
And then when you ask her, how can you make it happen? She has to look and then she says, well, I can work with people, I can convince them, but I'm not a leader.
Yeah.
But that's what modern leadership is.
No.
Modern leadership has become a very... It's collaborative.
Interactive.
Right.
See? And bringing out the talents of others.
Yes. It's complex, it includes conflicts, it includes boundaries, no? It includes appreciation, it's a very complex business, and Julia has it, no? She has it, and the boss sees it. And the boss says, why are you complaining about this? I can see you can do it. And the boss says, don't bring it back on my desk. I gave it to you because you can do it. So, but because of one of her talents is also the whole emotional thing. And then the same thing also goes in the delegation. Yes, she knows that's an issue. It's very special. And it's an edge to stop it. So she has to stop it because it frees her to identify more with her other leadership talents. And then instead of becoming, she can use the whole thing.
Right.
For delegation.
Yeah. The whole...
It's called recycling. You find something in yourself and you think it's not so good. Instead of that, you throw it out. You recycle it and make it a leadership
talent.
That's
great. Beautiful.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.